Russia fires cruise missiles from the Caspian Sea at targets in Syria. Military officials say that four vessels of the country's Caspian fleet fired 26 cruise missiles at 11 targets, destroying them all. Backed by Russian airstrikes, the Syrian army and allied militia carried out ground attacks on insurgent positions in Syria on Wednesday in what appeared to be their first major coordinated assault since Moscow intervened last week. Russia's airstrikes hit northern parts of Hama province and nearby areas in Idlib province, targeting towns close to the main north-south highway that runs through major cities in western Syria, the Syrian Observatory for Human Rights has said. Ground attacks using heavy surface-to-surface missile bombardments targeted at least four insurgent positions in the area, and there were heavy clashes on the ground, the head of the observatory, Rami Abdulraham, said. Although Wednesday's combined assault marked a military escalation, it was not immediately clear whether there would be rapid gains in a conflict that has already dragged on for more than 4 years. A regional source familiar with the military situation in Syria said forces including Hezbollah fighters were taking part in the ground attack against four rebel areas. Russia, a top ally of Assad, started airstrikes against Syria a week ago, saying they were targeting hardline Islamic militants. But fighters on the ground and Western countries have said that the Russian campaign is mainly focusing on other rebel groups that have seized government-held areas in the West and is aimed at shoring up Assad rather than combating hardliners. Most of Idlib province is held by an insurgent alliance that includes al-Qaeda's Syria wing and other Islamist factions.